This is a bit of a strange post, perhaps, not directly about photography, but it is very much to do with images and narrative. I made this film 14 years ago when I had hair and cheekbones in the summer of 2003. I had recently just moved to a very rural village in the Pyrenees, and my son was about 18 months old, and my job was to take him for a walk in his pushchair two or three times a day. So whilst I was doing that, I decided to do this little film, a collage of the village of Surat, as I walked round and around and around the village, but only using static shots. So the only camera movement is accidental. I was hand-holding, so the only movement is what happens in front of the lens. My equipment was pretty obsolete even by 2003 standards. It was a cheap camcorder on digital tape using the internal microphone. And you can occasionally hear my son complaining in the background if he thought I was taking too long. As a portrait of the village, I think it's still pretty accurate. Don't expect any thrills or, in fact, any excitement whatsoever. Nothing happens. It's a very quiet village halfway up a mountain. There are certain themes, planes flying overhead, noises off, closed doors on empty buildings, as if to suggest that life was carrying on elsewhere. If not boredom, then there's certainly a feeling of ennui, I would say. Except, of course, for the explosive final 5 minutes, which is pretty much like actual rural life in this part of the world. Nothing happens all year, and then all hell breaks loose for a few days in the summer. The film is in the exact sequence I originally shot it. I have cut down the length quite considerably. At one point it was 60 minutes long, so think yourselves lucky to have got off so lightly. If you have ever dreamed of life in a remote French village, perhaps this film will make you think again, or perhaps you will find it idyllic, many people do. 0944 refers to the postcode of the commune where I still live, and for the record, my now 15-year-old son is still complaining.
Thank you. Ma voisine.
Something wrong.